Hello, sir.
Yes.
Which one is the essay again?
Yes,
Akindele, which one is the essay? Yesterday, you said something. I told you, because I was close to my boyfriend, I couldn't say anything. You said that.
Because what?
I was close to my boyfriend yesterday. He was there. So I didn't want him to hear anything. You said you submitted it.
I don't know why you keep on asking me.
Why won't I ask now?
What's your about whether I submitted? You are giving me an opportunity and you missed it. So
I didn't miss any opportunity now, but
I gave it to you and you missed it. So
I wanted to be sure. I wanted to be sure. It's not that I said no.
No, I will just... No. If you are not sure, then forget about it.
I have to be sure first now. And you know there are some good students.
Please,
when they start
forget school. About it. Please, forget about it. You do it next year.
Is that how you
me that agreed. Me that agreed to do something. I know what I mean. So if you don't trust me, then forget.
I'm not saying I don't trust you, but I need assurance now.
Continue looking for assurance. If I won't do it, why should I even give you audience in the first instance? If I'm not interested in doing it, I won't give you audience. The other person has come and I've told her straight away because there is nothing I can do to bail that person out. And our own mark is even more than your own. The person scored 39. Why your own is 33? And only two people failed the exam. So what else do you want me to
do? Only two, it was three I saw. Now you reduce it to two people that
failed. I don't know, but I'm sure. I thought it was two. But I just know of the two. It's only the two people that have come to me. You can see it anytime you come now. We are at tomorrow. We are doing exam. MBA executive.
And they are just writing their own exam.
They are just starting today.
Where would you be in the office today?
That will be after the exam at 4:30. I will finish the exam at 4:30. So maybe 5, I should be in the office.
Should I come by 5?
If you not come and be asking me a stupid question.
It's not a stupid question.
But why did you tell me you are doing it? Why did you tell me?
I was really doing my period that day. I swear to God, Professor Akindele, I was doing my period.
Stop mentioning my name.
Sorry,
stop mentioning
sorry,
my
sir.
Name.
I was really doing my period, sir.
And now, uncle?
That was almost the end. Now I'm not doing my period again.
That's me. And your boyfriend has done it yesterday.
Is it every time someone will be doing it with a boyfriend? Is it every time you do it with your wife?
Yes.
It's a lie. It's not possible.
It's not possible. I'm just joking.
It's not every time. Now. Every time, I'm asking you.
I know.
So what's the 411 now?
What do you say?
What's the 411?
What's the?
What's the 411? 411 is what's the plan now?
Okay, plan. Let's have the first one today. And then after it, I'll do it for your person. And then we'll do another one tomorrow.
Taking me what they doing, Jenny.
If we know 5, our agreement is 5.
Because of, is it B you want to give me or E?
No.
So why would it be 5 times that you will not come in before I do?
That's what I would.
So if you know what, let me save it. I can't do 5 times. So how many, for what? No worries. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.